I hesitated for a few seconds, and I realized the enormity of it, what it really meant. I'm 55 years old, and for the first time, I was able to call my son.
This is Matthew. He likes to swim in cold water.
After a swim, you feel alive.
Like really, really cold water.
I also swam across the English Channel.
But that's another story. Matthew is deaf.
People think if I got a hearing aid on, I could hear everything. And that's not true. I lip read most of the time. I have two boys, and they're both very important part of my life.
This is Matthew's youngest son.
Hi, I'm Harry.
He lives in Hong Kong and plays rugby.
I always want to keep in touch with him. Before, I need to communicate with him through Zoom or WhatsApp. I would try and lip read him, but it's really hard because it's not 3D, it's a flat screen. When I got the Google Pixel phone, because the live Caption feature, Harry was the first person I phoned. It was incredible. And we were talking for about half an hour. All of a sudden, he said,
Dad, do you realise this is the first time we've talked on the phone?
I was speechless for 3-4 seconds, and it realised what it really meant. I'm 55 years old, and for the first time in my life, I was able to call my son. It was wonderful.
What
are
you
going to
do?
Mobile phone been around for a long time and yet hadn't been really fully accessible till now. That's what inclusive means. You don't feel left out. Everybody feels the same.